Hello again, my beautiful yoga friends. Welcome to this 75-minute yin yoga class. So the practice is designed to work all areas of the body, and we're going to stay in the postures for around 5 minutes, so quite a long time. So expect some deep, intense stretching, and to help you let go and to help you release into the postures, there will be music in this video. So it's actually the first time with music. Let me know in the comments how you like it, and I will see you on the mat. Enjoy the practice.
For our yin yoga class today, you will need a meditation cushion or a bolster or a cushion of some other sort. You will also need a block or a big book, and it would be good if you also have a blanket. We're starting in reclined butterfly. We want to do this posture lying over the meditation cushion, using the block as our headrest. Just check for yourself what kind of props you have, how you can find a similar shape using the props that you have. Soles of your feet are together, knees are falling out to the sides. You can place your hands and arms into whatever shape feels comfortable for you. Take a moment to settle in. Find stillness. Feel free to close your eyes. Using the first few moments of the practice to tune in with yourself, tuning in with your breath, with your body, with how you're feeling today. Fully arriving in the here and now, by letting everything go. Thank you. You're taking three more breaths here. And then slide your hands down to your legs. Close your legs. And in whichever way works for you, come off your props so that you're lying down on your mat now, transitioning slowly with mindful movement. Your legs are still bent, soles of the feet connected to the mat. Placing one hand on the heart, one hand on the belly. Cross your right leg over the left now. Option to also hook the foot behind the left calf. Shift your hips a little over to the right. And then let your knees fall over to the left. If your knees are not touching the ground, you can place a prop underneath them to give you support. Open your right arm out to the side, right shoulder stays connected to the ground. Recline, twist. Take three more breaths in this posture. Slowly bring your legs back up into the center and cross them. Place the soles of the feet on the mat again. Taking a moment here in between sides. When you're feeling ready, cross the left leg over the right. Option to also hook the foot. Hips a little over to the left. And then let your knees fall over to the right. Again, option to place a prop underneath your legs. Open your left arm out to the side, maintaining that connection of left shoulder and ground. Settling into your posture, releasing your body into the ground. taking three more breaths. Slowly lift your legs again and cross them. Place the soles of the feet on the mat again. And once more, resting here in stillness with your hands placed on your body, feeling the effect of the postures, feeling your breath. Let your knees fall over to one side now. Roll yourself over onto that side. Press yourself up now. Coming into a seated posture, we're going into firelock. Starting with the left leg underneath. Checking that your left shin is parallel to the short edge of your mat. Placing the right leg on top so that also the right shin is parallel to the short edge of the mat. A few different variations here. You could also place the right leg in front of the left. If you have the right leg placed on top of the left and there is a gap in between right knee and left foot, you can place a block underneath or any other support. Take a moment to find your version of this posture. And then deciding for yourself if you want to keep your torso upright. Or if you want to start folding forward, you can let your spine round, you can let your head hang. If you are in the forward fold, find complete relaxation across the whole torso, into the neck and the head. Thank you. taking three more breaths here. And then slowly, by pressing the hands into the ground, lift your torso again. Place the hands behind you. And carefully extend one leg out after the other. Leaning back onto your hands. Becoming aware of sensations here. Take your blanket now and open your legs out into a comfortable distance. If you feel that your lower back is rounding, that your pelvis is tilting back, you can sit elevated here using your blanket or a cushion. You do want to tilt forward from the pelvis. Can stay upright, even hands behind you is possible to help push the pelvis forward. You could also sit upright with a neutral spine. You can also fold forward. Maybe you're finding props to let your torso or your head come to a rest. Making sure that there is no tension or tightness anywhere in your body, especially your legs and your feet are soft and relaxed. Thank you. your last three breaths here. If you were in the forward fold, press yourself back up. Taking your time. Start closing your legs again, hands behind you, leaning back onto the hands. Taking a pause here. Coming into fire log on the other side. So right leg is underneath with the shin parallel to the short edge of your mat. Take a moment to check which variation works for you. Left leg could be in front, on top of the right, maybe with the support of the block. Option to stay upright or to fold forward. Give your body time to open up. Don't force your body into a certain shape. Let it arrive there naturally. 3 more breaths here. Press yourself back up. Hands behind you. Extending one leg after the other. Once again, leaning back onto the hands. Feeling the effect of the postures. Noticing the sensations and how they change. We're coming into settle now. So make sure that you're sitting more towards the front of your mat. Knees together, feet as wide as the mat. Moving the calf muscles out of the way and then come to sitting in between your heels. You could also sit elevated here if your sitting bones are not reaching the ground. Take a moment to check how this posture feels in your knees. There shouldn't be any pain. You can sit upright here. You could also try opening your knees out a little wider, if that makes the sensations a little less intense to start with. If you're experiencing intense stretching sensations on top of your feet, on top of the ankles, also flex your feet and let the toes point out to the side. Make this posture work for you. If you're fairly comfortable in this upright version, you could also start leaning back, maybe coming onto the hands behind you. Maybe coming down onto the elbows. Maybe coming down all the way. If you are lying down, there will be a bit of an arch, a bit of a compression in the lower back. That's totally fine. If you're lying down, you can also bring the arms over the head. Your choice. Listen to your body. Decide for yourself which variation works for you right now. Take three more breaths in your posture. And then come out the same way that you came in. Moving slow. If you are in the reclined position, maybe you want to take a few breaths in the upright version. When you feel ready, lift yourself out of the posture. Swing your left foot over, meeting the right. Place your hips to the left. Swing your legs forward. Extend your legs out, hands behind you, leaning back onto the hands. Allowing the legs to stretch out. Allowing the sensations to fade away. If you want, you can even find some movement here, movement of the feet, ankles. Your legs. And step your feet in mid-width distance apart and let your knees fall over from side to side a few times. Down onto your belly now. Extend your right arm out to the side, 90 degree angle. And turn your head over to the other side. Left hand is in front of your chest, and you're rolling yourself over onto the right side of your body now. Find a position for your legs that supports you. Maybe you want to bend the left leg and place the left foot behind your right leg. You could keep your left hand in front of you. Or to deepen this posture, you could also place the left hand behind you, letting it relax at your lower back on the ground. Make sure that also your head is resting here in a comfortable way, so that your whole body can relax into this shape. If you feel that this posture is becoming too intense for the area of your right shoulder, you can always slide your right hand further down. taking three more breaths here. Slowly, with mindful movement, roll yourself back onto your belly. Turn your head over to the other side. Just let your right hand down as well. Take a moment here, resting in between the sides. When you feel ready, extend your left arm out to the side, 90-degree angle. Turn your head over to the right. Press your right hand into the ground in front of your chest and roll your body over onto your left side. Choosing a variation for your legs, preferably the same one that you did on the first side. Your head is resting on the mat. You can bring your left hand behind you as well. Thank you. take your last three breaths here. Roll yourself back onto your belly. Turning your head to the other side and sliding your both hands down. Take a few breaths here. Reach your right arm up. Roll yourself over onto your back. Coming back into the center of your mat, extending your legs out and arriving in Shavasana, your final relaxation posture. Take whatever you need here to get comfortable and to stay warm. Make any last little adjustments to your posture. Feel the softness of your breath. The softness of your whole body. Completely letting go. Sinking down into deep relaxation, into peaceful stillness. Bring your awareness back to your breath now. Deepening your breath. Bring your awareness back to your physical body. Bringing movement back into your hands, your feet. Your wrists and your ankles. Slowly waking up your body again. Turn your head over from side to side. And then step your feet in, bend your legs. And come onto one side. Take a moment here. And with your eyes closed, come up into a seated posture of your choice. Sitting upright, spine long, shoulders relaxed. Bring your hands to your heart. And then gently bow your head forward. Open your eyes. Namaste. Thank you.
Thanks for joining, my beautiful yoga friends. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you were able to dive deep. Let me know in the comments what you think about the video, also what you think about the music. If you want to support me, subscribe to my channel and share it with your friends. If you want to support me financially, you can leave a donation using the PayPal link down below in the description box. And then I will see you again next time. Namaste.